Okay, so this is my brother's dog, which I can't say the name of for some reason. Baxter, that's how it's spelled. For some reason, I can't say that name. No idea why. Another thing, for some reason, again, I don't know why, I really don't like this dog. I find this dog really, really irritating. I'm not gonna say much more because you'll think I'm cruel. You'll be like, ah, oh, but look at it. Well, I'm not really a dog person anyway, so. Cat is so much better. Even though he does a lot less. And right now he's looking out the window looking for things to kill. And what's this dog doing? Absolutely nothing. There's probably a lot more going on in my cat's brain than there is going on in this dog's brain. Yeah, cat's seen something. My cat's in full hunter mode. Gotta be out there later. Killing. Which is what he does best. I love his little feet. Look at his stupid little feet. They're so small. Dumb dog. It'd be brilliant if we could like get inside their head somehow and understand what goes on in there. Probably not much, to be honest. Dog's feet aren't funny, but cat's feet are. Oh, he's trying to scent the. I don't know what that's made of. It's not going to work. Digging his claws in there. Sometimes he sleeps on there. Just looking out the window, just sleeps there. Is this dog going to lick his nads? Sometimes the dog's penis comes out. I've never actually looked. I'm not that type of person to look at a dog's penis. I should look away. Snowball's penis used to come out, but it doesn't anymore. Not since he was neutered, I don't think. It was only little anyway, it's like a little red maggot. Penis. That's a funny word, isn't it? Penis. What else can I record? Other than a cat looking out a window. There's a tree over there. See that? Wow. Tree. Oh my god. Oh wow, that's so cool. I found a tree. Oh, I'm gonna record stuff. But it's all boring. Oh, I know. This is like the coolest calendar I've ever seen. Check it out. That is so cool. And it's got cleavages on there as well. It's got bums and cleavages. Brilliant calendar. Love it. Christmas present.